About Confucianism and legalism.
Stop.
Okay, thank you.
What'd you ask me?
What is Daoism, bro?
I don't know. I wasn't here, remember?
Okay, what makes Daoism better than Confucianism and legalism?
Well, Daoism is kind of more laid back. It's kind of more go with the flow type of stuff. It's more like relaxed, and you can kind of do whatever you want as long as you're within bounds.
Why is Confucianism worse than Taoism?
Humans are not always right, so you shouldn't trust them if they're not morally right. That's why Taoism is better.